I like the fact that he gives you his costume when he hears that someone who's after his life is has gotten loose. God, you guys are. You guys love that. Where do you guys get dropped from anyway? Okay, be like that. Oh, that's my bloodstain. Sorcerer's house here. She's over there. She's in the cat. Another poison. Yeah. Like a lingering ring. Do I drop down there? Take it out in the. Up here. It's right there, over to that treasure. I think I fall down, it's right be. Okay, two jackasses. Yeah, I've done in two. I think you're so clever. All right. door here before?
To see that you survive, perhaps you're more. In any case, the treasure is yours. I prefer a more cautious, for instance. Now, the poor bloke. You be careful too.
I trust is a dangerous thing. I'm sure. Ooh, that's really cool. Poison broadsword? Oh, that was a nice jump. I like that. Unfortunately, I seem to be super poisoned. Come here, too. Hey. Can you jump up here? But you can't. What? Okay. I guess that makes sense. There's one over there. You fought two earlier, albeit one at a time. Then this time you have to fight three of them. You know, it's the natural progression of things. Haha, not going at all. I wonder where it's holding. Hey, I thought I heard something. Come on. What the fuck? Okay then. There's supposed to be four. Well, there's you. I know that. Where'd that fourth guy come from? Unusual. And that's your hint that there's a thing over here. Man, just shot all the way down there. Oh, fuck. I'm poisoned. Poison now? Wow, this guy looks like a ninja. Give me your clothes. No, I don't want to fight you. Where's the red guy? It's weird. Elevator. Very pointless. No trap. Oh man. Chop you out of your dark octopus or what cook? Hey, there's loot over here. Move the silky stone. No invader, huh? Give me your clothes, doll. Boom. Do you ladies know Jester Thomas? Where is he anyway? Well, I guess I don't hear him. That's a nice poison out there. Now, you guys are walking really fast. What the fuck is that? What? motherfucker. Fuck. Fuck, why did you... Do physical attack. One. Chop. One. Two. That looks so stupid. That looks so kind of stupid. That was really close. Oh crap. Don't heal. One, two. One, two. Uh-oh. Are you healing? Boom, boom, now you're done. Did it. Anything in here? Anything surprising here? Good. Yeah, this is the one over. Boy, it's got a little doll on. Who knows what horrible things are gonna destroy me in this one. Terrible things. Awful things. Well, right? Maybe you don't have a thing. Wait, just one? That's her Sharon. Hey, what is that? What are you wearing? Can I get that outfit? That's pretty cool. What? I'm gonna drink. Excuse me, pardon me. Ooh, that wasn't a very smart move, was it? Oh, you're walking in my range again. What? Ow. I don't want my sword to break. Well, sorry I have to end it this way, but... If you were a bear fencer, maybe you could do a dodge my arrows. Oh, sorry. Beware of dark spirit. Ooh, what? Wait a minute. Let me fix my sword. I guess I'm Estus. Wait, let me run away from you. At full health, little things to 60 frames per second. What? Another dark spirit? Why am I finding so many dark spirits? Okay. Overpowered spell. Okay. Well, I was wise to not destroy my humanity. Some overpowered magic. And he's casting like through my attack. What poise is that? My ears are so gross and oily. Well, I'm not gonna be falling anymore. Alright, magic man, where are you? Thank you. Well, we're great. You're an effigy. What? You here? Down right.
Oh. What? Who are you?
Who are you?
Who, me? What? I mean the treasure. I didn't come to blind you, I suppose. There's good iron in these, but late. So, hey, you know, it talks really up, but I mean, have you heard? Built. I mean, the trip. I didn't blind you, I suppose. I'm not.
Considering you're covering leader, why don't you tell me more about this dragon shrine? It's all good stuff. I should probably buy it. I kind of want these things too. I need a branch. That's pretty cheap. That's pretty good too. I'll never use this, but I only can spells.
Cheers.